Push yourself because no one else is going to do that for you. Hey, are you sure to be the one in charge in your life? Never stop growing and always believe in your dreams. Hi, I'm Silvia Galati from Affilify and welcome to this episode of Don't Stop Believing. Your answer might be yes, but let's be honest. If you're living trapped in a job you don't like, you have a business that drains all of your energy, and you end up each day unsatisfied, that's not the case. You can't leave others the power to choose the life you want to live. And you can't wait for others to do the things, make the decisions, or take risks for you. You'll be like a ship without direction that can leave port, but it will never reach its destination. And believe me, you deserve more. So push yourself because no one else is going to do that for you. Does it scare and stress you? That's normal, but take the risk and act now. It's scarier to end up without having lived a life at fullest. This was Don't Stop Believing. See you in the next episode.